I just spoke to a couple of them, said that they obviously couldn't pick the wrist spinners, but it seems early on here that the Pakistanis couldn't pick the English little seamers.
That's a big blow. That has gone a long way.
Well, he picked that one all right, Michael. Picked it straight out of the park, he did. Here on here, 46 for 2. Well, he really wanted this. He might come back to that again, 46 for 2.
Well, I've seen some big sixes recently, that's Saeed Anwar's. Oh, that's a big one as well, right at the top of the stand. And Ijaz, who smacked that last one. I saw one of the finest one-day innings I've ever seen against India. He won the three-match tournament a few weeks ago in Lahore. Boy, did he play well. He's got 137. The game was over, just over halfway of the overs gone.